The festive season has started in Ukraine. The residence of St. Nicholas, which according to Ukrainian tradition brings presents for children, has been opened in the western Ukrainian city of Lviv. Now Ukrainian children have a chance to meet St. Nicholas personally and to ask him for a gift. St. Nicholas invites children to his wooden house in the park. Today he met some 100 children from low-income families and presented chocolate gifts to them. St. Nicholas says he will read all the children's letters and decide which gifts he will send.